I walk the walls of free Derry with my father by my side. My daughters and my wife. I never felt more alive. We stopped to look at the city. My father's people struggle, of the pain, the fear, the glory, in the free Derry Museum. I heard the sounds of angry voices, images of state sanctioned slaughter. Inside the flag of the Union, on the other, the Irish flying proudly. The war had stood there for centuries as the call of freedom beckoned loudly. The pride of my people overtook me. See the ghosts of the fallen through the clouds of tear gas burning, the cries of the protesters calling. In the free Derry Museum, I heard the sound.